All right, folks, we're here in the pond in Newark, Delaware, where the Bruins come back this afternoon after a 6-0 win this morning against the Randolph Rams to come back and play the Hudson Valley Hawks, Polar Bears. Hudson Valley Polar Bears. Okay, right now on the faceoff, we got George Tumbekas coming out, number 7. 22, Brian Dye on left wing. Nate and Alessandro on defense. Here goes Nate, pushing into the neutral zone. Polar Bears get a hold of it in neutral zone, bringing it down into the Bruins zone. George gets a hold of it, brings it around the boards right now. Good job, George, bringing it up into the neutral zone. 22, Brian Dye has it. Brian pushing it up. Picked up by Mark Dettori. Bruins lose it out of the zone, but take control of it back in the neutral zone. Gabe. Okay, we got a line change here, 9:20 in the first period. This break is brought to you by DJ's Fresh Refreshments back at Great Neck. Remember, two churros and a coffee for $1.99. Incoming, Casey gets knocked over. Lucas Avezis, 21 on the puck. Push it up into, trying to get it into the neutral zone, can't quite get it. Offsides. Break on the 9:01, period one.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, back in action. Good stop right now. 8:51, first period, 0-0. Mike Nygaard on the faceoff. Bruins win the faceoff. Nate Gorenstein brings it up against the boards. Bruins trying to fight to get it out of the zone. Shot attempt by Polar Bears. Loose puck. Bruins push it into the neutral zone. All the way up to the Polar Bears zone. No icing. Icing waved off. Bruins take control of it, push it back into the neutral zone. Polar Bears push it back towards the Bruins zone. Got an icing here, 8:10 in the first period. Okay, play zooms. Bruins, Alessandro takes a shot, blocked. Great Nick tries again. Fighting for the puck here. Push towards the middle, nothing. Lawrence keeps it in the zone. Push back, Alessandro breaks up the play a little bit. Lawrence breaks up the play with Caroline. In the Bruins zone right now, in the middle, shot towards the middle, doesn't go. Bruins push it. Warrenstein pushes up the boards. Eddie Wong, number 3 against the boards. Okay, here we go. In the neutral zone, just back into the Great Neck zone. Warrenstein goes. Kicks it back to the neutral zone. Polar Bears get a hold of it. Polar Bears coming in Bringing it down the middle. Shot. Goal. 6:57 in the first period. Polar Bears get on the board first. Okay, play action resumes right now with George coming out. Here he goes, takes face off. Brian Dye. Polar Bears trying to capitalize on that goal. Gets tripped up. George gets up. Pushes it up to Brian Dye. Brian Dye, push it forward. Fighting for the puck. Good job by Mark Dettori. Brings it around. See if they push the center. No. On the boards. Brian Dye to George. Ooh. Polar Bears get a hold of it. Look. Okay. Mark pushing it up. Polar Bears get a hold of it, trying to bring it out of the zone. George breaks up the play. Casey to Lucas. Good job, good passing, gentlemen, to Brian Dye. Yes! Brian Dye puts it up in the corner. 5:34 in the first period, 1-1, we're tied here. This goal brought to you by... What do you want to give it by?
I gotta think of something.
This goal brought to you by the line. Michael Nygaard on the faceoff. Looking to capitalize on the goal they just put in. Go right for it, put it into the Polar Bears zone. Polar Bears get a hold of it, bringing it up. On defense we have Alessandro and Nate doing a good job fighting against the boards. Alessandro, be careful. We're in the wrong zone, buddy. Good. Fire. Fight for it. Let's go. Stop. Nice stop. 4:53 in the first period. 1-1. This stop in action brought to you by 1-800-SLEEPIES. Sleepies providing the mattresses for today's rest break between games. Kids fighting for it in the Bruins zone here. Goes right toward the middle. Stop in action. Offsides. Oh, we got a penalty, I think, here. Penalty on the Polar Bears. Oh, on us. Uh-oh. Okay. Caroline on the face-off. Bruins down a player right now. Not sure what they did here. Carolina on the faceoff. Bruins win the faceoff. Score 2-1. As you know, Lisa, they have to win each period in addition to winning the game. Right now, with this extra goal, puts Polar Bears in a position of winning the period right now. Out comes Brian Dye on the faceoff. Here we go. George on the faceoff. Nice pass. Let's go, guys. Got no action here right now. Polar Bears pushing it up behind the boards, trying to get out of the zone. Lucas on the defense here. Good job, shot goes wide, no goal. Here they come again. Rednick fighting for it over here, trying to get it out of the zone. Here we go, Mark Vittori. Play gets broken up. Mark goes and picks it up anyway. Brian Dye goes in there, trying to keep it in the zone. Polar Bears get a hold of it. Pushed up. Shot goes high and wide. Way out wide. Okay, fighting for it against the boards right now. Brian Dye and Lucas pushing to bring it up. Here we go. Mark Vittori bringing it up. Puck's loose. Rednick gets it back into the zone. Up against the boards right now. Polar Bears try to get a hold of it. Rednick doing an effective job keeping it in the zone. Shot towards the goal, goes wide. Christian skates over. It's towards the middle. Everybody back out of the zone. Alessandro puts it back, fighting for it in the neutral zone. Here comes Nate. Over to the middle. Christian dumps it. Oh, what a beauty. Doesn't go in though. Great shot. Yep, flew up in the air and down on his butt. Lucas, this one's for you, buddy. Come on. Lucas breaking up the play. Goes up and wide. Good job, Samantha, deflecting it. 1:13 the first period. Rednick's definitely got to do something here to tie it up right now so they don't lose the period. Very important here right now. Let's see what Rednick can do here right now. Got a break in action here. And Bruins. Polar Bears bring it into the Great Neck zone. Shot goes wide to the left. Polar Bears go get that puck again. Lucas pushing it up around the boards. Great Neck bringing it up into the neutral zone. Good job. Good job. Icing. 39 seconds to go in the first period. This is going to be a tough one. Okay, break in action right now. Have a line change coming out. Got Gabe out there with Caroline, Alessandro, Colin, and Nate. Nate's going for the puck right now, fighting with two polar bears back there. Nobody's in control of the puck. 26 seconds, last seconds winding down here in the first period, giving a chance for Great Neck to tie it up and take the points here. Doesn't look like it's going to happen right now. 13 seconds. Puck's back in the neutral zone. Polar Bears get a hold of it. Caroline grabs puck. She's in the neutral zone. Less than a second. Okay. Good job, Great Neck. Great Neck's not looking sluggish out there at all right now. I think the Green Turtle was okay for them. I don't think anybody got sick. Everybody's okay. Food wasn't bad. No E. coli.
And they have some very interesting looking pretzels.
Okay, guys. Back in action. Resuming action here in the second period, coming out on the faceoff. Lucas, Casey, Mark Dettori, and Brian Dye. George on the faceoff. George, yep, gets pushed back into the polar bear zone, and we're back in play here. Polar bears bring it up into the neutral zone, and they can move. Puck goes. Great Neck's got to control the puck in the neutral zone. Polar Bears grab. Okay. Play gets broken up here. Okay, George passes it. Lucas making a move around. Okay. Offsides right now. Break in action here at 10:54. Okay. Mike Nygaard on the faceoff. Good job. Good job, Bruins, pushing it into the zone. Good job, Kyle. Alessandro just lets it go. Here comes Nate. Oh! Good job, Nate. Wow. That's D. Okay, in the Bruins zone right now, fighting for the puck. Kyle brings it around. Nate shoots. Puck goes over, net. Bruins still trying to put in another goal. There you go. Number 14, Mike Nygaard. 10:01 in the second period. All right, guys. Awesome. Awesome assist by Kyle Mass on that. Go. Crowd getting fired up here in the second period. Of course, it's a very important period because with Great Neck scoring here right now, puts them in the position of picking up a point and evening it up in terms of points right now. Lucas asking for the crowd to wake up and cheer them on, and it seems to have had an effect. Okay. Pass across. Good job keeping in the zone. Oh, that was a tough one on Christian. Okay. Watch it. Broken up nicely by Lucas, and they get control of the puck. Here we go. Polar Bears grab the puck. They're in the Bruins zone. Pushing it back out. Nice. Whoa. Now that's a wake-up call. If you didn't get a good night's rest, lights out now. Sweet dreams. Here comes George. Okay, guys, break in action here in the second period, 8:56 to go. The Great Neck Bruins have tied it up 2-2, and they're winning the period right now. Okay, we got two guys in the penalty box for the Polar Bears with Great Neck coming out here and trying to take advantage of this power play. Another break in action offsides. 8:50 to go in the second period. Huh? Okay, here we go. George on the faceoff, pushing into the Great Neck zone. Polar Bears get a hold of it in the neutral zone. Okay, Great Neck, get that puck. Let's go, Alessandro skate. Push it back, fighting. Okay, here we go. Push it back to the Great Neck zone. Okay, 57 seconds to go in the penalty. So far, Great Neck hasn't been able to take advantage of this penalty just yet. Okay, Great Neck coming back on. Going to take the face off in the Bruins zone because of the icing. Great Neck wins the face off. Nate Gorenz has got to control the puck, push it around. Gabe, oh no, is that, no, that's Mark Dettori. George skating up. Yeah, George. Brian Dye. Okay, here we go. Fortunately, Polar Bears took advantage of this penalty and somehow controlling the puck. Nate Gorenzi coming around with the puck. Watch, George, watch. Offsides here. What's going on, guys? They're too fast. Okay, gentlemen, we're back on, 7:39 to go. All right, Bruins, take control of the puck. Let's go. Nice. Come on, Eddie. Good job, Eddie. Pass it. Go, Gabriel. Gabriel gets the boards. They're fighting for it. .707 to go in the second period. Got Casey pushing the puck over to Lucas, fighting for it. Nothing. Be careful. Goes wide to the left. Here he goes. Come on, guys, bring it up. Careful. Uh-oh. Goes wide. Right, we got a penalty here on the Bruins. Going into the box, I'd hate to say it, not unusual. Lucas Evase, if it's not him, it's going to be George. This penalty brought to you by Salino and Barnes.
Did you see those bell bonds?
Okay, 6:31 to go. 1:24 on the penalty. Okay, back behind the boards. Puck goes wide. They bring it back to the middle, but great next there to stop and break up the play. 1:04 left to go in the second period. Oh, wow. Greatnik does it for themselves here. Wow, crazy. Okay. Tie it up in the with 58 seconds to go on a penalty, 6:06. Even strength here now. Okay, we have a break in action here, 6:06 in the second period. There we go. Good job by Kyle pushing in the zone, but the Polar Bears get it. Kyle passes it up to Christian. Over to Mike Nygaard. 5:51 to go in the second period. He swashes at it. Another goal. Very, very poorly played here, guys. We got another goal, 5:38 to go, 3-2, 4-2. Okay, 5:38, we're resuming action here. George on the faceoff. Polar Bears get a hold of the puck. Lucas Avizis pushing around. George grabs the puck, gets it, pushing it up. Brian Dye. Coming across. Nice. Here goes Mark Dettori. Nice, here we go, guys, let's go. Lucas pushing it up. Heavy traffic to Brian Dye. Up against the boards in the Polar Bears zone. Over. Oh, wow. Okay, we have a stop of play here now with an injury. Polar Bears, number 21 is injured. It's coming off the ice right now. Okay, everybody come back out. Resumption of play, Caroline on the faceoff. Nate Gorenstein, Alessandro, Gabe, and Eddie Wong. Okay, faceoff. In the neutral zone, going to the Great Neck zone. Here comes Nate Gorenstein coming around with the puck, skating through. Guys, same team. Here comes Nate. Offsides. Gotta watch the offsides, guys. Breaking the action here at 4:09 to go in the second period. Bruins right now tied in the period. Need to, actually, they're down in the period. Greatnik fighting for the puck. Good job. Gabe goes down. Okay, Caroline. Nate keeps it in the zone, throwing his body on it. Eddie. Keeping in the zone. Alessandro, good job. Got it up against the boards right now. Alessandro bringing it behind. Here comes Eddie bringing it up the ice. Go, guys. In the Polar Bears zone with 2:50 to go. Nice. Come on, let's go, guys. Fighting for it over here right now. There's a, wow, everybody, the whole team's here. It's on a face-off. All right, Alessandro kicks it back down the boards towards the Polar Bear zone. Okay. We have a change here in play. Nate. Let's go, guys. Good job, Kyle. Good, stay on them. You got 1:54 to go in the second period here. Give him a high stick here. Hooking it. Okay, got a short-handed group of kids over there. Okay. Mike Nygaard, Casey, Lucas, and Christian are out there right now on the penalty kill. Last two times on a penalty have not been good for Great Neck. They really need to put some defense on here and really stop the play. And they don't set up for it. Good job. 45 seconds to go on the penalty. And they send it up. Come on, guys. 36 seconds to go on the penalty. But you only have 55 seconds to go on the second period. I think that the big problem for Great Neck right now is they're going to lose this period, too. Thirty-six seconds to go. Okay, 13 seconds to go on the penalty. Okay, here we go. Good job. 8 seconds to go. 5, 3 seconds to go on the penalty. George sends it up. Finally, we got somebody who's sending it up. 16 seconds to go in the second period. Back to full strength here. Here's Great Neck sending it up.
Oh, look at that elbow.
Okay. Unfortunately, Great Neck drops another point here in the period by losing the period, but it's only 4-2. Okay, here we go. Coming back in action right now. Georgie, here we go. Great Neck. They send it up. Got a break in the action here, 11:43 on an icing right now. 4-2 with Great Neck looking to come back. Okay, guys. All right, George takes the faceoff. Great Neck looking to capitalize on being in the polar bear zone right now. Polar bears in control of the puck. George goes fighting in. Two guys in there with him. Keep it in the zone. Good job. Okay, everybody get out. Sends it back around the boards. Let's go, guys. Let's go, gentlemen. Okay. All right, here you go. Nate's chasing it down. George. Nice stop. Beauty. Nice stop. It's hockey. All right, here we go. All All right, to set it up. All right, Lucas. All right, tempers are flaring here in the third period. Okay, on the faceoff, Mike Nygaard. 10:35 to go in the third period. Shot goes wide. 10:32, we're gonna line up here again and face off. Mike Nygaard again on the faceoff. Bruins do a good job here. Taking it up, let's go. Here we go, Lucas. Back to pick it up is Casey. Nice, here we go, Lucas. Bring it up. Drives up the middle, doesn't quite get there. Greatnik pushing around the boards to go behind the boards right now. Okay. Lucas. Okay. And it goes wide. Okay, let's go. Come on, guys. They're tired. They're pressing. Let's go. Goes wide to the left. Okay. Nice. Okay. Come on, Eddie. Go, Eddie. Go, Eddie. There you go. Okay. Great net. There we go. Okay, we got a tripping here. Okay, we got a tripping hooking here right now with minute 30 to go. Attaboy, George. Got minute 30. Let's see if Greatnik can capitalize on it this time. Last time out was not so good. Here we go. See if they can control the puck a little bit better. Oh. Okay. Brian Dye. Be careful with the icing here, guys. Come on, George. They're fighting for it here right now. It's crazy. See if they can capitalize. So far, Polar Bears seem to be in control of this penalty. Oh, geez. Okay, guys. Okay, guys. Let's go. Oh. Okay, guys, 18 seconds to go on the penalty. 12 seconds, 10 seconds, come on. Oh, geez. Alessandra, you can't switch that. It goes wide to the left. Okay, guys, let's go. 6:46 to go in the third period. Okay, breaking up the play here. Let's go.
Come on, Kyle!
Okay, Kyle's out there with Alessandro and Nate Christian. Bringing around a Mike Nygaard. Let's see what these guys can do. Good job, Nate. Kyle. Whoa. Whoa. And ices it. Okay, let's go, Bruins. Christian, fight for it. Let's go. Okay, let's go. Got Lucas. Okay, wide to the right. 5:15 to go in the third period. Great Neck's got to do something here if they're going to get this thing tied up or go for a win. Come on, Bruins. Okay, good stop. Okay, 4:53, stop and play here. Greatnik gonna come in and do something. Carolina faceoff. Lucas tried to puck. Okay, come on. Caroline. Greatnik pushed it out. Collins got it. Here we go, Lucas. This is Lucas's specialty here. Here we go, Lucas. Breaking up the play of the Polar Bears. Chase it down, Eddie. Chase it down, Eddie. Awesome. Great job, Sam. 3:59 to go, 4-2. Okay, staying out there is Lucas. Also joining him out there is George and Gabe. 3:59 to go. Okay, guys, here we go on the faceoff. Greatnik takes the faceoff. Gabe pushed the puck up. Good job. Pass that puck. Good job by Lucas. Let's go, Casey. Take control of the puck to George. They send it up. All right, go ahead, Mark. Okay, sends it up. Come on, Gabe, let's go, buddy! Pass it. Good. Let's go. Mark. .238 to go. Greatnik fighting to do something here. George pushed some wide. Good job, George. Okay, George, let's go. No, George is not coming off, even if he tells him to. Nice pass. Come on, to the middle. Go, Lucas, to the middle. .157 to go. Minute 45 to go, third period. Yeah. Brian Dye to Mike Nygaard, back to Brian Dye. Okay. Oh, geez. Shot goes deflected and goes up. Lucas sends it over. There goes Lucas. All right, minute to go. .53 to go. All right. It goes Mike Nygaard. Come on, guys. All right. 35 seconds, guys. Stop in action. I think we pick up half a point here because we tied the period. Nobody scored in the period, so tied the period. You pick up half a point here. All right, 12.9 seconds to go. All right, George. All right, let's go. 12.9 seconds to go in the third period. Okay.